talk about movement. Okay, movement is really important. Movement has been brought to my attention so many times by actors, especially in the beginning stages of your auditioning. A lot of actors say, should I sit or should I stand? And my answer to that is, about 75% of the time you should stand. But if you're a person who books sitting, then maybe you book sitting. And you have to find that out by auditioning and seeing how your energy, you know, is, how your energy radiates in the room, how you connect with people. If you connect with people, maybe eye to eye more, maybe sitting is better. But most of the time, especially if you're small, standing is what you want to do because you want to, you know, put as much of your presence in the room. You want to bring as much energy as you can to the audition. The other aspect of auditioning is I want you to use the room like it's, like look around the room and where are the doors? Use things in a natural way. How many times have I seen an actor in an acting class when they go to exit, they exit to a wall instead of the door? Use the room. That's so important. The other part of that is a lot of times actors want to move. They want to move. Well, in an audition situation, you get to sit or stand. You don't move all over the place. If you start moving a lot, you look like an amateur because it looks like you're trying to block it. And this is something, and blocking a scene, by the way, is really what the director does. You won't be blocking your scene. So you'll be auditioning for your presence and your energy. I always tell my actors, you're really auditioning for your close-up. You're not auditioning for your movement or your physical choices. You're auditioning for your close-up, for your eyes, for what your face registers and radiates. And that is the most important part of your auditioning. Take the journey and please subscribe. Hi, I'm Kimberly Jensen. I am honored to have you here watching my YouTube channel. Please subscribe.